Our time now is 6:34. We're following developing news from Suffolk. Police are investigating a crash that left two people hurt. These are pictures from Suffolk Fire and Rescue. It happened yesterday afternoon on Whaleyville Boulevard. Paramedics rushed the victims to the hospital for treatment. We're still working to learn how they're doing this morning. Stick with us on air and online for updates.